gospel of Jesus Christ everywhere we go. We are all called to just be an example. The Bible says that we are living pages of the Bible. So I encourage you today that you pick up your Bible, but you don't just pick up your Bible and read it. That you ask the Holy Spirit to come down right where you're at and show you. Show you how to read the Bible and show you how to live it out. I encourage you because it will change your life. Because God will change your life. I'm going to try something different right now. I want you guys to open up your Bible. And I want you guys.